There's just so many resources out there. You know, you've got YouTube, you've got a bunch of free resources there. These resources, some of them definitely cost money, but I mean, you're looking at what, $10, $50, maybe at most a couple hundred dollars. That's so much cheaper than a college degree. I pay for courses on Udacity or Udemy just because, you know, I feel like, hey, since I paid for the course, I'm more invested in it, right? So I've learned Python, I learned a couple other things from there.